Hello guys, so today we're gonna see some battle report from the champion duel. Let's see. I only win 6 times, 6 out of 10. I couldn't even reach the 10 battle due to 3 losses. For my first opponent is my guild leader, my alliance leader. So, okay. Lost 3 out of 3 battles. My gosh, those attributes. Let's check. My teams consist of Dragon Rage, Captain Ivanov, the professional, where his team is Heaven's Redemption, Organic, and the most powerful Death Rider. Let's check it out. I believe I will get fully annihilated facing this kind of team. Oh shit. Ouch, ouch, ouch. See? Oh damn. Those hit. It's amazing. Sadly, I don't have any Death Rider. I survive. Oh. Dragon Rage getting silenced or suppressed all the time. Let's watch the next battle. Crusher. Farseer, Heaven's Redemption against Glutton, Tech, Pieces, and Kano. Mwah. Let's watch the battle. Nope. I think I'm getting screwed up because of my state attributes. The difference is quite high. Although as you can see, my team ain't that bad. If only happens redemption to Crusher, I think I'm gonna win this battle. Yeah, I could punch better. Just not lucky enough. It's not an utter defeat. Next. Hank, Finn Walker, and Kenu. This is a trial and error formation, fighting Kamigase, Red, and the Huntress Oaf. Okay, she is quite a big damage dealer. Let's watch. He got confused and give me some shield. Come on, do your magic. Over and over again. I wonder why there are not many people use Hank. Although he is quite good. He's great actually. Thanks for the heal, Kenny. Come back here. Again, it's not half bad because as you can see, I haven't fully unlocked all of my teams. Skills, see, so it's quite a good battle. Next up, not gonna watch since fighting team 9. I took no interest of it. Next one. Oh damn, I'm using Tier 10 fighting T9 and I lost it. Which one should we watch? Let's watch this one. I don't have full band blade part. That's why this formation couldn't work well. For God's sake, I lost against T9. I have quite a shitty luck, it seems. Nice. This guy always popping up skills after skills. Ivanov is the main damage dealer here. Okay. He got higher attributes. Now let's watch this one. I haven't got a clue why Wilfie set up his formation like this. Why the hell that Wilfie used Superman in the front row? Dead in silence. Oh guys, and please do like and subscribe if you enjoy my videos, and you could check out my other videos like Ragnarok Mobile, Eternal Love, and other one shot gameplay review. Yeah, not so much. I have higher attributes. Oh, the power. Well, I could imagine what kind of battle. I have a slightly higher attributes. This is gonna be a boring battle. Fighter against fighter. It could be said that the both of us pretty much using a defensive formation. I've got to heal her, and so does this guy. Why he just cancel tech priest skills? For those who doesn't know yet, Venom can cancel enemies' channeling skills. Poison all the times for both parties. Like I said, it's kind of boring. No. Damn. She's rather jamming on me. I hit my own team. My turn now. You guys will get confused. Oh, he canceled her channel skills once more. Ouch. And I won the battle just like that. Boring. Next one. Big bad boss. Lots of entertaining battle. He got way higher attributes. Let's watch this. I lost due to differences in attributes, it seems. And boom! Ouch! Lucky bastard. Oh my god. Don't you dare die on me, Dragon Rage. No. Ouch. 12K, 31K, 38K, 209,000 damage, and see if I unlock the skill. Oh, okay, let's check this one. I feel how I want this barrel. I've lost this battle, seriously. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Luckily, faster doesn't get hit anymore. And boom. This time I'm the one who's a bit lucky. Well, each of us have one team that haven't unlocked the skills. He got higher attributes, so yeah, I'm quite lucky. Next one. No losses. Okay, let's watch this. I want this general due to he put tech priest on the front row, so he gets a press almost all of the time while getting confused. Moral of the story, don't put your tech priest on front row. I don't know, put Kami Kamigaku in the front row. Not sure why he did this formation. Big mistake bro, big mistake. Ouch. Where are they now? I feel. I told you how it's quite good. And that's how I won the battle. No losses. Well, averagely, he still have the upper hands. Yeah, I kind of confused. Why? If only he put Kamikaze in the front row, he will won the battle. Oh, my luck, I guess. I won it again. I'm not gonna watch this kind of battle. I'm gonna not gonna watch it. Skip it. I lost the battle. But the funny thing is, for the first time, this formation beat up an enemy. Not gonna watch this one. Let's check this one. I'm gonna separate this video into a few parts, either two more parts or only one part, because we're gonna open some golden tickets and see our luck this time. I think I have almost 100 golden tickets. If the pop channel can use his skill like this all the time, it's gonna be amazing. 44k kills, 23 and 10k. Okay, this is it for the first part. See you for the next part of my second video. See you guys.